Hi.
Is your eyes any good? Can you tell if that's going or not?
I think it is because of the red light.
Yeah, it's right there.
Yes, sir.
I got to get closer, yeah.
Danny!
Get that damn screen out of there!
See the results, it results. Who was second?
Sam.
Where was Chase? Okay. I know.
Where'd y'all go? Wow.
Anthony's.
Where's that at?
Over in Bryson.
Is it pretty good?
Yeah, it's good.
Better than Allison.
Oh, God, yeah.
Ah, oh, here we go.
Hey, you move.
Anyway.
Where'd you move?
Oh, my God.
Crazy.
Down. Down.
Padres.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Now, if it just happened in the main event, he's going to finish out to finish about three spots ahead of Chase to get the points back. But I know he'll have to be saving positions ahead of Chase.
Yeah. I'm Yeah. Oh, Hammer! Let's Well, I did have two margaritas while we were gone.
Did you?
Yes, they were good.
Two.
Get down.
Oh my God.
Hey.
Hey, come on. Dutton, in fact, just turned 11 today. And Wyatt.
Come up!
13. Hey, let's go. Come on,
please. Good.
No!
That's what I hate.
Yeah.
Smoke's behind you, and he can blow it out.
Yeah. Exactly.
Hey, I have a hit better this day, thank you.
Did you?
Yeah, I
Well, maybe you'd need to drink more margarita then.
How about hurry this along?
How much time is left, Coke?
Right?
How much time is left?
Run that clock. Speed that shit up.
Hey, 2 minutes.
2 minutes?
This is it, Talon.
Finish in.
You gotta finish in and last in.
Finish in.
Last in, boys.
Last in.
Yeah, because my son's dad was in the hospital and just about died. They just
got him
talking about you're really bad. He smokes like no other. So Austin told him that he's home. He said, I'm going to tell Courtney that he's got to be here. So he called me, and he said, Mama, he said, I put my foot down. He said, when she comes home, I want to go to the door. So I want Daddy to come over so you can see the kids. Okay.
I've never seen him.
Run on what?
Let's go. My oldest grandson's four.
Let's go.
Knuckle, move it all over the place.
Okay. She looks at me, she's like, why you gotta tell everybody? You're not gonna shame them. And she's like,
Mama!
Well, yeah, but Steve ain't gonna tell everybody. And I'm thinking, there's obviously Mom! Because she just sit there and say, yeah, and I'm thinking, huh? That's what it's called on my phone. It's called a gallery. My phone locked up.
So I'll get up because he's getting too much.
I I've had it 7 years. I keep it because it's going to stuck a shatterproof screen. I don't know how many times it's failed.
But look, mine's got a shatterproof screen, and that's...
Dude, this time it's really failed. I had it on the dash. It went around a curve, and it slid out the window in the road. And I stopped, backed up, picked it up. I mean, you see, it's beat out of hell. And I've had it for years, but it's still good. I can throw it down right there. It ain't gonna hurt. But I guess because it's old, it's the memory or whatever. So, I went to try to... I went to call Carrie on the name and I hit her number and called and it said emergency calls on. I thought, well, I'm not in a bad area because I have service. And so I went and I tried 3 or 4 times and it wouldn't call out. So I went to text her and tell her to call me. And the everything text message.
Come save it, Dutch!
And so then I tried to carry messenger and it said, no internet. I'm dead in the middle of history. I know there's internet somewhere. And I said, well, I don't know. I kept fooling with it, Well, I was going down to Academy Sports anyway. So while I was on my way down through there, I pulled an off-tail. I said, man, it's over on my phone. And he told me, he said, well, the model then is kind of old. He said, you probably just got too much data on it. He said, it's probably just that thing. He said, try deleting your call history, deleting all your text messages, delete your messenger. He said, anything like that takes up storage. He said, now go through your texts and anything you need to keep, put a lock on.
Play!
You know, I didn't have time for all that shit. I deleted my call history, deleted all my texts, deleted all my messengers, and then... He said, now power it off.
Hey, sweet pea.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you? I'm getting cold.
It's a little chilly.
He said, now power it off. I powered it off. He said, just wait a minute. And then I turned it back on. He said, now it should update. Bing, 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 bing. I had like 8 or 9 updates come through. And it updated for 2 hours. And it finally, I mean, it's good. It works fine now. He said, I just have too much memory locked up there.
Cassie, you probably hot.
Got back water. Hey!
Well, is that not enough?
That's the bottom of 5 seeing right there.
That's over 28. That's almost 20 pounds.
They just got them that easy. Because they're bottom.
Who's winning?
They're home.
So this is it, right? Unless they score a bunch.
What? Ah. Jeez. Get on base!
Run!
Hey,
stay where you at!
Get down here and bust your bubble. She can't come love all over your husband.
No.
Do it.
Oh.
I said, no. I said, I ain't doing them days no more. He laughed. Wait till I tell you something. Wait till I tell you something. And I'm sitting there thinking, if I could only tell my son.
Hey, thank y'all.
This,
thank you, buddy.
See you, buddy. Worse than the one you took this morning. Way
worse. Yeah, mine's good.
Hey. He's got a little lacy somewhere because of my boots. Y'all buddy girls are sitting in the pictures here. I'm like, holy shit, Batman. You just can't say nothing.
Hey, how much? Go and drink.
Yeah! Richard!
See you, Ken.
You didn't do it live, did you?
No, I can't go live.